This song's called Sunday Singer.
That's all right.